GMB TV. Yeah, like, come on, follow me. Let's see what we got. Listen closely if you trying to eat. Get passive income, got that money flowing in my sleep. Young and please, got 30,000 on my wrist, 10 on my fist. That 18 around my neck, make I can show respect. You looking at a god exhorting no fears. About 5 in each ear, that's what you want to hear. VA.
Remember what I told you, right?
Yeah.
What I say?
It's grown man business.
It's grown man business.
I mean, it is what it is, and it'll be what it's going to be at all times, my G's, at all times. And we all see what's going down in Alabama. I mean, we all see what's transpiring out there in Alabama, and it gets deep, it gets wicked, and it's always deep in a rap when you scratching the surface. And here at Grown Man Business TV, we are definitely scratching the surface. Now, first and foremost, I want to give a big salute to all my day one investors in the DMs, saying big GMB TV to Oracle. And don't you forget the TV, and you better always remember the Oracle. What is your perspective on everything that's going down out there in Alabama? I mean, what's your thoughts exactly on everything that's taking place out there in Alabama? And I gotta say, it is absolutely disgusting work, but at the same time, a necessary evil for the unity of our people, my G. I like how that sounds. A necessary evil for the unity of our people. Now listen, man, I'm not gonna make this a long one. You already know how we do here at Grown Man Business TV, right? We're gonna get into these clips, we're gonna double back, and we're gonna get deeper into these angles, my G. We're gonna get into these clips, we're gonna double back, and we're gonna get deeper into these angles. God.
Wrong.
Oh, that That's what I'm talking about, my G's. I mean, do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth? It gets deep, it gets wicked, and it's always deeper than rap when you scratching the surface. And here at Grown Man Business TV, we are definitely scratching the surface. Now, y'all got an earful, right? I'm sure y'all also got an eye full of those clips. I mean, it is what it is, and it'll be what it's going to be, but it is absolutely disgusting work, but a necessary evil for the unity of our people. Now, out there in Alabama, it got real. You had a boat trying to dock, you understand, and you had some Caucasian people that they always seem to feel entitled to do what they want to do, already docked and not letting this boat dock in and letting these people get off the boat. Now, that's not where it goes left at. You watch the dock and you see these Caucasian people arguing with a black security guard. A black security guard. Now, this security guard is trying to get the boats docked. He's doing his job. And you got 3, 4, 5 Caucasian men jump on him, attack him brutally. You understand? These thugs, they just feel entitled and they feel like they can put their hands on anybody. They can say what they want to anybody, from these Caucasian thug males all the way down to the Karens out here. Is what it is, and it'll be what it's going to be. But gotta say, I gotta be honest, it really warmed my heart to see my people unify. You understand? Come together for a common cause, for a common denominator, to eliminate a common enemy. It is what it is, and it'll be what it's going to be. Now you start to see black people running all up and down the dock. You see one young teen jump off the boat and swim to shore to help this black security guard. And I ain't gonna lie, it went up. And when it's up, it's stuck. Now, y'all already know here at Grown Man Business TV, I've been preaching this for a long time, but you got to be careful with YouTube. YouTube will let you see a body in the street. YouTube will allow you to see a deleted rapper, a deleted body in the street. But when it comes down to protecting your people, when it comes down to unifying black people, oh, that's something that'll get a strike on your channel here on this app, here on YouTube. You already know the higher-ups and the elites own this app. They own social media. I've been telling y'all this for a long time. So it was hard to get the clips that I wanted to get to give to y'all. But you already saw it, I'm sure. We all got an eye for. And this is what I'm telling y'all. If it's us or it's them, it's going to always be us. We are superior. We are it. And as soon as we take what happened out there in Alabama to the next level, we take everything. You understand what I'm saying to you? As soon as we take what we saw on that video out there in Alabama to the next level, we take everything. It's up and it's stuck. If it gotta be that, is what it is, and it'll be what it's gonna be. I'm not gonna make this a long one because the clips and the videos that you've been seeing on social media, they speak for themselves, but I'm here to give you a grown man perspective. It's time to rally up the troops, homie. Yeah, let's rally up the troops. Let's take that energy in Alabama and spread it across America. You put your hands on one of us, you got 100 coming. And it was so beautiful to see how easily we overcome, how easily, how superior we are to them. They feel like they, you know, with it. Nah, we are it. I want to give a big salute to every last black person that was on that dock. The young teenager that swam across that water to get to shore to help that security guard. You understand what I'm saying? Now, multiple different angles. And I'm going to leave y'all with this. This is the last angle. This is the last angle. Notice when it's 5 Caucasians and 1 black male, how aggressive they are. Notice how when they think they got the upper hand, they mash the gas. But as soon as it's an equal fight, now they play victim. Soon as his people came across that water and hopped off that boat, now they running and they playing victim. Oh, why are you guys, what's going on? No, don't be the aggressor when it's to your advantage. You know, sucker moves, man. It's been like this for a long time. I've always noticed it all the way to the KKK and how they decided to wear masks. Like, if y'all gonna do your thing, why wear these big masks? All the way to present day. When you see those Caucasian dudes getting gangster, getting physical, doing their thing until we line up, until we unify. Now they running and scattering and trying to get away. Nah. Is what it is, and it'll be what it's going to be. But I've been preaching this for a long time on this channel. And when it comes to YouTube, you just got to be careful. I got a couple of strikes doing this. It's time to unify. It's time to line up the troops and unify, my G. And it is absolutely necessary evil to unify our people. Necessary evil to unify our people. Salute to them dudes out there in Alabama. Big salute. Big salute from Grown Man Business TV. Yeah, and watch how them people, not just all of them people, they want to go against us. They want to attack us. They dislike us. As soon as we turn around and give them that same energy, they scatter. They run. They play victim. It's what it is, and it'll be what it's going to be. But this is God's work. Dang.
GMB TV. Yeah, like, come on, follow me. Let's see what we got.
Listen closely if you trying to eat. Got passive income, got that money flowing in my sleep. Young and please, got 30,000 on my wrist, 10 on my fist. That 18 around my neck, make I can show respect. You looking at a God exhorting no fear. About 5 in each ear, that's what you wanna hear. VA.
Remember what I told you, right?
Yeah.
What I said?
It's grown man business.
It's grown man business.